going down, everybody? It's Fat TrAk. Today, I'm going to do a shootout between my ASR 10 and my MPC 2000 XL. I have one drum loop and one melody that I produced with my boy Vince. I didn't make the drum loop, but what I am going to do is I'm going to sample out from my computer into my Apollo out using the same monitor out level, as well as I'm gonna sample mono on the right side. Normally with the ASR10, I sample mono on the ASR10 instead of linking it with the stereo. For this quick shootout, I want to see what sampler has the best converters. So when I go out of my sampler, once I get it truncated, I'm gonna go mono out into my Apollo and keep the same level on my preamp going into Pro Tools. Then I'll truncate it in Pro Tools, line all my recordings up, and we can see which sampler has the best converters. Follow me on this shootout. I may mix it up with my MPCs in the future, but for right now, I want to see how the ASR10 converters sound compared to my MPCs and the Isla S2400. All right, so I have my Apollo monitor out at this level right here. I'm gonna go ahead and push play on my melody that my friend and I produced way back, and then I also have a drum break, and I'm gonna see if this level was good in the ASR10. Right on, let's go ahead and get it going. Make sure that my threshold's down, and here we go. So now we should have our sample. Yep, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and truncate this and then get it ready to go into Pro Tools. One thing I gotta mention is I'm not going to edit the amp and boost it. I'm not gonna boost it. I'm gonna just keep it regular for this shootout between the ASR10 and the MPC 2000 XL. I'm gonna keep it straight up, you know, the way it was sampled in and sampled on the right side. I'm gonna do the same thing. So let me go ahead and get Pro Tools set up and we'll go ahead and record this in. So now we got a blank Pro Tools session. The preamp will come in channel one. And let me make sure that the levels are good. Coming in. Thank you. Yep. And I'm looking right here. Looks good to me in the preamp. So I'm not going to touch that at all from here on out. So right here on my Apollo, I am not touching that line one coming in. I'm leaving it right there. Okay, so that's the ASR 10. What I'll do is I will truncate this beginning part real quick. Yep, there's nothing there. And the ending. Cool. So that's the ASR 10. Right on. I hope you can see my screen. Sampling. Mono right. Alright, let's go ahead and get ready to record. Right on, so I'm gonna go ahead and truncate this, send it to the pad, and then we'll go ahead and record it in the Pro Tools. Cool, so I just truncated the sample, sent it to the pad. Alright, my preamp from the Apollo. Still the same. Ain't touched nothing. Got a brand new track for the XL ready to go. Let's go.
Okay, let me go ahead and truncate this.
So there you have it. Let me know in the comments below, what do you think about the converters between this shootout? Thank you for tuning in. Make sure you check out the next one between the ASR 10 and the MPC Live. Thank you for tuning in, everybody. God bless.